All right, let's do some hunting here. See what we can find here. Have no idea what was back here, so we'll get back here and see what we can find. We shall see, we shall see. Plains bison, yep. See where are we headed? We're headed back down here towards the water. Have some tracks right here. Let's see what these tracks are. Where they head to here. What are they? Oh, decent sized buck. Let's follow these tracks and see where they go here. Just now. All right. Well, which way did the tracks go? We seem to have lost him. Well, yesterday we killed a big buck down here. It was running around. It was a nice buck. Let's see what we can find. See what we can find down here today. Hope everybody's having a good day. Kind of gotten off to a slow start this morning a little bit. Played some COD this morning. Reminded as to why I don't really play that game that much anymore. Oop, got turkeys. See if we can get some of these turkeys here. Let's see what we can do. I wish you could slow walk standing up. I don't like squatting. I feel like you lose a lot of visual here doing this. But let's see. If you've been here before, you know how much I love turkeys. So let's see if we can make this happen. Plains bison tracks. I mean, I'm not really looking for one of those, but I will shoot it if I have to. Turkey up here. See if we can sneak up here. Wind's working a little bit better with us this time. We'll sneak up here and see if we can throw it down. Let's see, let's see. Your turkey, turkey. Right, where the hell is this turkey at? Don't seem. Let's see if we'll run over here and check these tracks right here and see if this is by chance the turkey. No, plains bison. Oh, there it is. Keep working really slow that way. Maybe we'll get up here to this turkey and be able to get a shot on it. Let's see, what time is it? It's 4:52 in the afternoon here. Let's work our way up here really slowly and see if we can get up here to. Hopefully, see this turkey. Walking so slowly. Gotta be up here someplace. Let's see if we can help this situation out a little bit. Here, turkey, turkey, turkey. All right, we'll keep making our way up. Looks like we're getting into some tracks up here. Hopefully these are turkey tracks. These are turkey tracks. All right. Got a hen. These probably all going to be hens. Another hen. Oh, here's a male. Got a tom. All kinds of tracks up here, so maybe we're going to get into something here. Keep our fingers crossed. See how old this is. Fresh. Wind is working with us a little bit better now, so we should be able to hopefully catch up to these turkeys as long as they didn't start flying. They are walking, so hopefully we'll be able to catch them. Making our way through the thick of the forest here. Oh, they're trotting. Wish I could trot, but it would probably scare them all off. Let's see, what do we got? He's walking again. I feel like we should be getting close. But I could be wrong. Oh, there it is. They're down here in front of us. We just got to keep making our way down there slowly. One of the biggest things I enjoy about this new reserve is the turkeys. I've had a lot of fun. I like to call it turkey sniping. I've gotten pretty good at it. I've been able to shoot a lot of turkeys out of the air as they're trying to fly away. So we'll see if we can make something happen here for you guys, and we'll see here. Where are we on the map? All right. Well, we're headed in the direction of that po or lake or pond or whatever you'd want to call it. Depends on how big it is. So if nothing else, we'll come out by some water. Keep our fingers crossed, though, that we stumble across one of these turkeys. All right, where are we at? Where are we at? Several hens. I've only found one Tom's tracks. But hell, at this point right now, I'd shoot any of them. We are ready to go. We got a turkey sniping rifle out here, our 22. All right, well, we are taking a turn, so the wind's going to be even better in our favor now. Let's pick up our pace a little bit. Oh, that's a Tom. Shit. Smoke that one. I didn't think I was gonna come up on him that quickly. Yep, he gone. He gone. Right there. Dirt naps. We're handing out dirt naps to the turkeys, guys. Let's see what we got here. 4.5. We need a 4.6 to be a diamond. Oh, this is a turkey eating zone. Huh. I like it. Oh, I don't have a. I don't have a tent on me. That's really unfortunate. We did have a couple turkeys that flew this way. Let's go see if we can, just by chance, find them here. Reload our gun here, so we got a full clip. First turkey of the day, though, was a great turkey, 4.5. Like I was saying, it needs to be a 4.6 or better to get you a diamond. And I didn't see which way they flew, so. We're just guessing here at this point right now. Wind's working against us. Man, if I would have just kept slow walking right there, I'd have walked right up on them. Probably would have been able to get at least two of them. It's unfortunate. Well, we got a plains bison down here. Really don't like messing with those big guys too much. They're mean. Kind of a pain in the ass. Let's take out our binoculars and see if we can see anything down here. We got plenty of plains bison down here. I'd like to get a good spot to take a look at the hillside. See if we can maybe catch a turkey or something. Level one, level one. Got a whole bunch of little guys down here. That's unfortunate. Huh. is that guy? That's a level 3. That's the big boy of the group. We'll go ahead and shoot him just because we're just getting started here. Put a good shot on him. Definitely put a good shot on him. The Plains Bison didn't move too much. Be another good shot right there. Oh, here he comes. Come get some, dude. Oh, you ran out of gas. Look at that. Come charging at me. He ran out of gas. Let's just go ahead and get a few of them down here. Let's rack up some XP and money to start us out. All right. Plenty of Plains Bison to track now. Are you coming to get some too, dude? Let's put your buddy down right there. Come on. Oh, he gone. Ran out of gas. Whacking him and stacking him, guys. Yeah, we'll pick up these Plains Bison. Alright, let's see. Take it. Take the money and the XP. Got two guys laying right over here. Another guy laying over there, it looks like. We're gonna have to buy some more ammo. We are stacking up the cash here at the beginning. Can't be too upset about that, that is for sure. Got another guy laying over here. Maybe this is at level 3? Maybe? Nope, another level 1. Quit running away. Oh, that ought to piss him off really good. I figured he was going to charge me. Oh, he is. Here he comes. Oh, missed him. Reload. Damn, those animals are strong. That one hurt. There we go. Level 3. Putting the hurting on them here. Looking like a massacre up here with all the hunting pressure. What was that? Oh, it's bushes. Let's see. Did they run down here to this lake? Like I said yesterday, I killed a pretty nice buck over here, so. Oh, there they are. See if we can sneak down here by this tree and. We'll see here. Oh, here we are. Go. We got a couple more of them here. Man, we're almost out of shells. We got another one just died up there. Level one. Level one. We have put an absolute hurtin' on the Plains Bison to start. Boy, all these level ones were just absolutely annihilating them. Let's see. Oh. I missed that. Damn it. Missed that shot. My breath was off. Alright. Well, I think we've got enough pressure up there. Let's go up here and see what we can see up here. Before it gets dark, maybe we'll get into something here. Well, bighorn sheep, go figure. Well, we better load up on some ammo here. Right, let's see here. Polymer tips. Spend some money here. That'll keep us busy for a while. 101. Keeps busy for a little bit, anyways. Let's bust out our binocs here and see what we can find. Oh, we got turkeys. Look at all the turkeys. Holy shizzle. Alright, we're gonna work our way that way. Oh, what do we got? Where are you at? Level 4? Oh, he gone right there. He gone. Put a smackdown on him. I think we need to work our way up the hill here. See if we can find these turkeys. We shall see. Yeah, another cougar over here. Oh yeah, shit, there's a bunch of them. Dude, we're absolutely annihilating them today. Look at that. Three kitty kitties. Definitely take that. Level four. Always more kitties together than just one. Oh, turkey coming in. What is with all the turkeys? Seven? Ooh, I'll take that. We got another one making some noise over here. Level two. It's got to be a mythical making all the noise. Got to be the mythical making the noise. Where did that turkey go, guys? Chasing me? Well, come get some, homeboy. We don't discriminate. I'll shoot you just like I shot your buddies. Let's see if I can find him in the binocs here. Yeah, I didn't think you wanted any. Didn't think you wanted any. Let's see if we can get up here and find these turkeys. We knew we flew up here, but man, there was like eight of them up here or something. Oh, what's that? Smoked him. Got turkeys calling over there. Hens. We got any more turkeys up here? Just take a look here. We'll see if we got anything else moving. That Tom tried to run. Had to lay the hammer down on him. He did make it a little ways. Not too far, but he did make it a little ways. See what do we got. 4.5, another 4.5. 0.1 from a diamond. Let's see if we can work our way over here. That kitty still over here? Alright, let's see if we can find this kitty. Ooh, turkey over there. Oh, come get some, dude. There's that level 8 mythical right there, guys. We're about to put the smack down on it. Shit, we got cougars everywhere. Got cougars everywhere. Well, come get some. That's gotta be a dead kitty. That has got to be a dead kitty. Should have been pretty close to right in the head. Right out here by our turkey decoys. Let's see here. Did not kill him. Took off on a run this way. Looks like we're going to go on a little bit of a track here. Oh, there goes a cougar. Well, come get some, dude. I'll bust you, too. .25 to .50. Cougars are on the prowl. .25 to .50. Thought we got a better shot on this. Doesn't make a lot of sense. You can shoot plains bison in the head and they drop right away. .25 to .50. It's like trying to throw us off his trail here. We're 0 to 25. There he is. We got him. We finally got him. Right in the skull. Alright, let's work our way back this way. There was a turkey up here, and I think we lost him because of that cougar. It's okay, though. Saw the roof of the outpost there and thought it was a cougar for a second. Another male. Could potentially be a good-sized one here. We got cougar prints everywhere. Oh, there he is. Got in the trees out there and I can't see him now and it's starting to get dark. See if he happens to come out. Let's see. Oh, not looking real promising, and it's getting dark pretty quick. Let's go ahead and fast travel here. Go in and change the time. We'll set it to 5:49 a.m. Go out here and see if we can see any turkeys out here by chance. That's a no. Oh, I just saw something. What did we see? Try to work our way over here to this stand. Saw something for a split second. Let's see if we can get something to come back in here real quick. Did not mean to pull up the camera. It's been a pretty good area so far today. Killed several cougars over here and one turkey to start. Killed three cougars within about 20 yards of each other. Got a lot of hunting pressure up here. Let's move over to here. We'll fast travel here. See if we can see anything over here. It's a pretty good area over here if you've never hunted over here. This is an area I come for cougars a lot. All right, let's see here. Let's adjust the time. We'll say 10:55. All right, let's see if we can get some cougars, guys. And not the kind you find at the bar. Get down here and see what animals load in. The other day in multiplayer, I was playing this with some friends, and there was actually turkeys up here. First time I've ever seen turkeys up here. Let's see here. Climb up here. We'll take a look over here and see if we can see anything. Let's see what time is it. It's 10:59. Oh, we got something coming in. Level 3 bighorn sheep. Animals are starting to load in, it looks like. You used to see a lot of bears over here. I haven't seen any bears over here in a while. Comes the bighorn sheep down to the water. We'll sit here for a couple minutes and see what all shows up. Been a pretty good day of hunting so far, though. We've killed several good cougars already today. Right, let's see here. Boy, the animals just are not loading in. A little mule deer doe. See what else shows up here. Another little mule deer doe. Huh. Let's fast travel up here and see if we can see some animals up here. Oh, there's a bear right there. Level 2. We'll get in the hill in between us and him. Hopefully he'll still be there when we take a look over here. Damn, is that the only animal? Well, yeah. Figure as soon as I pull my gun out. Stand up. Stand up. You know you want to. Stand up. Let's see here. Come on, Mr. Bear, cooperate. Oh, he's starting to run. We're gonna have to dump him. In the neck. And he dead right there. He gone. Good shot. Put the smack down on him. That's our first bear of the day. Did not run far. Crinkled up here. Shot in both lungs. There we go. Let's see. What do we got? We got any other animals over here? I don't want to give up on this. My favorite place to hunt on the map. Let's see. Cow elk. Oh, it's a little bull. There's a cow. Oh, you're gonna give me your vitals like that. I'm gonna shoot him. I think I might have hit him a little low. Damn it. Oh, don't run all that way. Damn it. Did not want to have to chase him. Got another elk over here. Another bull. Was really hoping not to. Oh, this is a vital. He gone. This chase won't be long. Should bleed out decently quick. But we shall see. Yep, here he is. Got our first elk of the day, guys. Small one. But it's okay. I'm gonna shoot this cow. Well, I was gonna. And it finally runs off. All right, let's see. Let's see what else is going on over here. Level 3, just laying on the side of the hill here. We'll get right here. Squat down, get our heart rate back together. There he is. Oh, I did not get a good shot. That's unfortunate. I am running downhill. Did he just die right there? I'll go down here and see. Do our jump method going down the hill so we can get down the hill quicker. Oh, did he run right back up here and die? He did not. He did run back up here, though. Man, he was getting it. He's going to be up here dead someplace, so. Doesn't have. He's 0 to 25 on his bleed rate, so. Where is he? Up there he is. Laying right up here, piled up. Level 3, we did not get a good shot on him, guys. That's my bad. We'll get down here and take a look and see if there's any animals. Absolutely nothing over there right now. It's kind of a shock to me. Well, let's see. What do we got going on down here? Usually a ton of animals. Oh, we got bears. There we go. We got a couple bears. See if any of these bears are worth shooting here. Appreciate you guys joining me today. We're just making our way around Silver Ridge. We don't discriminate. We shoot anything that we can. Oh, how many? Look at all the bears over here, guys. Holy shit. What is going on over here? What is going on? There must have, man, there was a shit ton of bears. Wow. Look at them all. Oh, I hit that one. Shit. Didn't think I could hit him from that far. Alright, well, let's go over here and check out all these bears. Man, I cannot believe the amount of freaking bears we just saw right there. That is not, no, not even close. It was not a good shot. I should not have taken that. I still cannot believe the amount of bears that we just saw right there. That's the largest grouping of bears I've ever seen on this game. Let's run over there and see what we can find. I should have at least got one of those bears. Two of them. Let's see. There's a dead bear laying right there. Oh no, that's a live bear. Smile! Oh, and he's dead. He is dead. One shot. Let's go. As soon as he picked his head up, all she wrote. Oh. Oh, he gone right there too. Cougar trying to do the sneak attack right there. Level 8 mythical. Let's go. Guys, we are whacking them and stacking them today. Don't even have time to look to see what they are. We're just having to shoot them. Level 2. Dropped him like a sack of rocks. Another bear laying right here. Level 5. Yeah.
I just got 5k damage with the sniper.
Nice. Alright, let's see here. Get my heart rate right here.
What is that? 5?
It's level 2. Alright, let's see. Shot in front of him. Damn it. No way, I just destroyed him, did I? Did I hit him? Oh, we'll see. I don't see him running out the other side, so we'll see what we got here. Do we pile him up with one shot? Let's get over here and see what we got. I thought I shot in front of him. Yo, Jack coming in with a sub. Thank you, my friend. I appreciate that. It scared the shit out of me, too. Oh, I did. I whacked this bear in one shot. Thank you for that, man. I appreciate that. Dude, you ought to see the picture that I took when I first got over here. Absolutely crazy the amount of bears that I saw. Just got a whitetail at night. Nice, man. Nice. Let's see here. Mr. Bear. Where are you calling from? I'm going to put a picture in Discord here in a little bit, man. Craziest thing that I've ever seen on this game. Oh, I shot hit ahead of him. Trying to get my breath right here. My heart rate's killing me here. Yeah, come on back down the hill. Make it a little easier for me. So I can get my heart, and he's standing up. Come on. He gone right there. Put a smack down on him. He's going up the hill. And he's dead. Look at him sliding down the hill. There we go. Another bear. Was something to the left too? Oh, yeah, yeah, I saw that. Thanks for the heads up, though. I'm not kidding. When I first loaded in at this lake over here, I walked out to see what was down at the lake. There must have been 20 bears down there. And I can't believe I actually remembered to pull out my camera and take some pictures of it. All right, let's get this bear. Let's see here. What do we got here? I just smoked a level 8 mythical cougar too over here. Level 5 right lung shot from range. I'll take it. Little bit of hunting pressure up here. Let's travel down here and see what we got hanging out down here today. We haven't been down here today at all. What time is it? 12:30. Let's get up here and take a look. Are you liking this game so far, Jack? What do we got? Bighorn sheep. Not really into those that much unless they're big. If they're big, I'll shoot them. Know when I'm being killed by buffalo and such? Yeah, it happens. Let's see here. I was hoping there'd be some turkeys down here. I've killed 2 4.5 turkeys today. They need to be 4.6 to be diamonds. Little salty about that. Little salty about that. Yeah. Oh, we don't have anything moving around here. Let's see, where else can we move to? Let's try right here. See what's going on at this lake. I'm trying to move around. Yeah, I need to call him in. I think with that latest update, they've changed where the animals spawn. See, I shot a big ol' elk over here the other day. Oh, there's something standing. Oh, we got elk. Big ol' elk. There we go. Got three bulls standing right there. See if there's anything else over here on this. Let's see, which one of these is the biggest? Level 3. I think they're all about the same size. Where's your dad at? I want the big one. Still trying to find a legendary elk. Not found one of those yet. Oh, there's another one back over here, maybe? We shall see. They don't know I'm here. The wind's working with me okay, so should be able to hopefully let's see. Well, hell, I guess I better shoot one of these. Let's go over here and see what's going on over here before we do. Looks like a lot of nothing. A lot of nothing going on over here. And I don't want to fall off the hill here. It doesn't look like there's anything else down here. Let's go ahead. He stood there long enough. We might as well take him. Ooh, should have shot that one right in the back of the neck. I don't know. We'll see. We shall see. We shall see. Got bear prints down here. See what kind of shot we put on these two elk. Hopefully we got decent shots on them. Let's see here. Oh yeah, we got at least one of them. We got blood right here. Vital organ hit. .50 to .75. That's exactly what they did to me the other day. They got up here and crossed the road. This one's bleeding out a lot faster, though. Up there he is, right there. He gone. Right there. He gone. Level 3. Smacked him. Alright, well, we got our elk. Let's go back and make sure we didn't hit this other one, just to make sure. Been a pretty good day hunting, though. We've, I did hit him. I've killed several good animals. I killed 3 cougars within a 15-foot area. Let's see here. Get up this hillside. I didn't get a very good shot on him here. So, oh, turkeys. Jay Barrett. That's right, my friend. Turkeys. Not much, man. How are you doing today? Just killing some things. I've killed 2 level 4.5 turkeys today, man. Nice, man. I'm glad to hear it. Glad to hear it. Ooh, I dumped that bear. He gone. Level 2 bear. I was telling Jack earlier, Jay, I've got a picture for Discord man, it's I've never seen anything. I was in the Cougar area, and I've never seen that amount of bears in an area that I saw. Wonder if I can pull that up real quick. Let's see here. See if I can bring this up here real quick. Yeah. I'm loading it to Steam right now. I'm still trying to figure out how to save my pictures and all that stuff and use them. And I accidentally shoot my gun with my mouse. That's amazing. Love when that happens. I'll get it put on there after I get done streaming today. Absolutely crazy. Before I got my camera pulled out, there was probably 17 bears standing there around that lake. Never seen anything like that. Yeah, that's what I said. They were everywhere. Let's go here. Never seen anything like that on this game. We got planes by boy, I killed a pile. Yeah, I did, Jay. I got five of Yeah, Plains Bison kill me all the time, Jack. Let's see what's hanging out over here. Try to get over here and see if we can find some animals. Got five people in here with us. I appreciate you guys hanging out. Yup, especially when I shoot one before realizing I'm out. Yeah, that definitely happens. Let's see. I haven't seen very many turkeys today. I have seen a lot of cougars. Level 3. I just can't get into shooting the pronghorns. I don't know what it is. They just don't they don't do it for me. Oh, what do we got? That's a little bull. Looks like a bigger one over the hill there. See those horns? Oh yeah. Level 3. He's laying down. Laying down on the job, big guy. I don't think there's any way for me to get a shot at him though, unless I run all the way around. Pronghorn everywhere over here. Bunch of little guys too. See if we can work our way around here and get a shot at this level 3 bull. Hell, I feel like I ought to shoot this pronghorn. Oh, there he goes. He just stayed there another second. He was gonna be dinner. Was gonna be dinner. got right here? Oh, he ran. I was like, where'd he go? Let's see here. A turkey need zone up here. We'll check it out before we shoot that elk. Just to make sure. Nope, no turkeys. Yeah, pronghorn, you can keep yelling all you want. Let's see here. We got a shot on the big guy here. There he is. Laying down on the job. In the face! Here we go. Should have shot him right in the neck. The thing is, I hate shooting animals this far away because I hate having to run for them. I could use an electric bike right now. Oh, what do we got right here, guys? Is that a bear? It is, and he doesn't even know we're here. We're about to blow him over in his seat right here. Hey, boo-boo. What is he? Level 3? All right, let's put the smack down on him. Come get some, dude. Yeah, I didn't think so. That should have been a good shot. He dead. He gone right there. That's right, Jay. He gone. Like, for a split second, he's like, I'm gonna run over there and get him. Ah, that probably hurt. Too much lead in my diet. More bear tracks. We'll get him, and then we'll see what kind of a shot we put on that elk. Second time I've shot a bear over here sitting on his ass. Looks like I didn't get a real good shot on him. But he didn't run too far. Right lung. Got him in the lungs. Let's see here. What do we got? That's elk. Put your head up again like that. Oh, come on. Let me get my breath. Dude, I don't know how that does not kill an elk. A 7mm from 40, 50 yards in the head. What do we got over here? Oh, little buck. Shot him too far back. That's unfortunate. Damn, man. Did I seriously missed that bowl. I think I missed that bowl. Oh. Did not get a good shot on him, so he's probably going to go for a ways here. Frustrated that I shot far back on that deer. Let's see here. What kind of a shot did we get on him? Oh, he's dead right here. Or is this cow? Shit, no, this is that deer. Look at the blood. Murder scene. Level 3. Actually got a pretty decent shot on him. Hit him in the liver and the lungs. So let's see if we can find this elk we shot. Plains bison. What the hell? This guy, he's gonna quit bleeding. I did not get a good shot on him here. I'm not even gonna track him. Well, shit, maybe I will. Showing that I got a dead two dead animals over here. I love this when they do the circles. Yeah, I'm not gonna chase this guy. I ain't gonna do it. Well, come get some, Mr. Plains Bison. Oh, we're back on his trail here. Damn it, there was an animal. Yeah, I did not get a good shot on this one. This guy's gonna be one of those ones that stops bleeding. Yeah, I haven't been over here very much, Jay. Not very much at all. I head over here to this little pond to see if we can see anything. I know this is one of the missions you come over here. Play some hopscotch there over the rocks. Let's see here. We got nothing. Anything over here at this lake? Or this pond, I should say. Looks like nothing. Nada. Later, Jack. Thanks for stopping in, man. I appreciate it. Thank you again for the sub. Let's see here. He's talking about dinner. I think I need to eat some lunch. Let's see here. I'd like to try to find some turkeys here. All my favorite turkey spots are coming up dry right now. Still got those bighorn sheep hanging out here. Let's try to call in some turkeys here and see how this works out. Don't really care about those bighorn sheep. They're all little guys, too. Of course, it won't be like when Eric was over here, just absolutely slaughtering things. Let's see here. Yeah, that was nuts. It was crazy. I don't know when the last time I've been down here was. Last couple times I've been down here, I saw cougars. Maybe not this time, though. Let's see. I think I've seen some elk down here at the end of this trail, too. There's an elk right there. Oh, it's a decent bull, too. Level 3. And a face! Yo, Doki, what's up, man? How are you? Oh, look at that. Albino cougar. Level 2. I don't even care about the elk anymore. Oh, he gone. He gone right there. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, we know we got a elk we shot. Let's go see if we got that albino cougar. That's right, Jay. He gone. Run over here and take a look. See here. Oh, we killed that elk too. Look at that big old blood splatter. Oh, what do we got? Doki with a follow. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Welcome. Oh, yeah. He dead over here. Let's see here. Where are we at? Oh, there he is. Get our camera out, folks. Yeah. There we go. Love it. Albino. Hook it up. That'll be my third albino cougar we've got. Let's go pick this elk up real quick. Oh, and I didn't taxidermy it. Damn it! Well, at least I got a picture of it. Damn it. Could have added that to the rest of my albinos. Oh, are you kidding me, Jay? Thanks, Doki. I appreciate that. Oh, man, that sucks. Let's see here. Where, oh, where? Alright, right here is where we shot him. Definitely a vital shot. That blood. Got more blood right here. Man, these elk are tough. Ah, here we go. We're on the right track. 25 to 50. Here he is, laying right here. Dirt nap. That's actually be a cool picture too. Level 3, left lung shot. Take it. Huh. Well, let's travel up here to the old honey hole, Jay. See what we can find. I hear cougars already as soon as we load in. What is going on? Look at my guy turning. I'm not doing this. And it's not going to let me. Yeah, woohoo is right. Okay, there we go. I shot that level 9 legendary yesterday, just as after I came out of the tent. Smoked him. Be interesting to see all those bears load in again like that. Alright, Mr. Cougar. I already killed 3 cougars over here this morning. Let's see here. Any animals gonna load in? Now would be a very good time. Let's see here. Well, I heard that cougar just as we loaded in. Let's go up here and put time in our favor. See if we can make something happen. All right. I still can't believe the other day when we were hunting, there was turkeys over here. I've never seen turkeys over here. Do you use longbow on Silver? I have not used a bow on Silver Ridge yet. Let's see. Let's get down here. Down here to our tripod. Take a look across here. And you can see all the places I killed the bear at earlier. Interesting. Interesting. Nothing. Nothing over here. That's nothing even over here. That's really weird. Really weird. Let's fast travel back up to this tent. We'll peek down over the other side and see if there's anything going on over here. We got nothing. Damn, there's no animals out here. That's crazy. Let's go one more place here. We'll see. We'll see. Come on, let me move. Oh, what do we got? Two-Face coming in with a raid. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. I appreciate that. Hello from Finland. Well, hello. For you guys that don't know me, I'm Rip City. I'm a variety streamer. I mainly stream Hunter Call of the Wild and the Golf Club. But yeah, definitely appreciate the raid, Two-Face. That's awesome. Woo BT, what's up, man? How are you? Two-Face, what's up? What's up? Thank you again for the raid, man. We're just doing some hunting here. We've had a pretty good day hunting. We've been knocking them down today. Oh, I see we've got seamount emotes in here. Love it, love it. Wubiti, love the emote, man. Definitely loving the emote. Oh, where's that bear calling from? My gang from Finland. Nice, man. That's awesome. Well, thank you. Thanks for coming and hanging out, guys. We're like I said, we're doing some hunting here. We've had a good day. Even when you don't have a good day hunting on here, I love running around on here and looking at the graphics and everything. It's just, it's pretty amazing. So, but the hunting has been good. Oh, what do we got? Thank you for the follow, man. I greatly appreciate that. Thank you. We are working our way down here towards this big lake. Maybe we'll get down here and be able to shoot something for you guys. About Two-Face, how was your stream, man? Did you have a good stream? Oh, what do we got up here, guys? We got a bear. All right. Let's get down here. Let our heart rate settle down. We'll shoot this bear right here. We'll go up and take a look at him. He doesn't know we're here, as far as I can tell. Yeah, little Apex and Fall Guys. Oh, nice. Is Fall Guys fun? I've been contemplating buying that. I haven't played Apex in a long time. I used to play the crap out of that game when it first came out. Oh, we got another bear right here, it looks like. Caught him out of the corner of my eye right there. Level 4. What's this bear over here? Let's see. He's a level 2. It's quite a new streamer. Just hit the... Oh, nice, man. Congratulations. It's fun. Yeah, that's what everybody's saying. Well, Two-Face, while you're here, let's go ahead and... New host. USN coming in with a host. What is up, my man? Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I want to give Two-Face a follow here. Two-Face a follow here. There we go. Try to catch your stream next time, man. USN, what's up, my man? Appreciate you coming in with the big host here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, no problem, man. No problem. Any friend of Wubiti is a friend of mine. Oh, Wubiti coming in with the host. Hey, USN, I don't care if it's 1 or 100, man. I appreciate it. I definitely appreciate it. Appreciate that you thought about me. Is the worst. Let's see here. Where did that bear go? Yeah, I've been kind of torn, guys. I was going to golf the other day, and I got on to play the golf game, and my Game Pass has expired. And I was going to renew my Game Pass, but then the only thing I play off the Game Pass is the golf club. So I figured, what are we? We're 9 days out from the new game. I'm not going to do it. Not going to do it. Although, watching you the other day, USN, play 2K made me want to play some 2K. I can tell you that much. I used to play the crap out of that game. Alright, let's run up here and see how far are we from this lake. Going really well. Shocked how many people have been tuning in. 2K is fun and equally frustrating. Yes, it is. Oh, what do we got? Rob Lobster coming in with a follow. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Thank you. We got 9 people in here with us, guys. I appreciate it. It's been a fun day of hunting. I've definitely put the hurting on several animals. We got a bear right here. Let's see. He's going to take off on a run. Popping turkeys. What's up, Corey? That is correct, man. That is correct. Sorry, I was away for a minute. Welcome, gents. Oh, yeah, Jay's been hanging out. Yeah, Corey, I've only killed one turkey so far today, but we've absolutely slaughtered cougars and some other things like that. Nice, they love to see play. Cougar son, yep. Not sure about the. Always a good time in your stream, USN. Sometimes when I'm just lurking in your stream, I'll turn the volume up, though, so I can listen to your broadcast. One of my favorite things about your stream. Yeah, exactly. I've never hunted before. Is there typically a lot of sprinting towards animals like this? No. No, there's typically not. I'm just trying to make my way over here to this lake. All right, let's see here. We'll get over here to this lake. Just trying to make my way over here to where we're going, Rob, and then we're going to settle down here, hopefully see some animals, and hopefully shoot something for you guys. And if we don't, we're going to fast travel someplace else until we find something. All right, let's take out our binoculars here. Let's see, do we have any animals hanging out around the lake? I need to spam he gone emotes ASAP. I'm working on it. Let's see here. Oh, we got a bear right here, guys. We got a bear. Let's get over here to the edge of the water. All right, clear it out. All right, USN, it's about time. Oh, another bear right there. Which one's bigger? Level 3. Level 5, we're taking that. Did I mention that I pre-ordered the new golf? Oh, nice, Wubiti. Snipe City, here we go. Let me take a second here. My heart rate's still pounding. Boom, he gone right there. Oh, he's going to run a little bit. It's like glitched out. You guys see that? It's like a bear on meth. He gone. There we go. Let's run over here and see if we got him. Ah, love it. Emotes rolling in strong. Swimmer. I wish we could, Rob. Wish we could. I found out the hard way when I very first started playing this game that you don't go out into the water because you die. They should have made it where. Oh, what do we got? We got another bear here. Oh, there he is. Stand up for me, big boy. Oh, another bear. We got bears everywhere, guys. Level 3. Level 1, we're going to take this guy. Oh, he got into the tall grass. Got into the tall grass. Means we're going to shoot this one. Let's see here. Pop! Right in the ribs. Water equals instant death. That is correct. 2-for-1 special. USN spamming the emotes. Coming in strong. Oh, we got Plains Bison here too, guys. Collateral, exactly. That's a level 3. 2 level 3s. Whacking and stacking, guys, right here. Stay there, big boy. Where'd your buddy go? Whoopity, take it easy, man. Thank you again for hanging out. You too as well. Stay safe. Stay healthy, man. All right, let's go over here. You were only able to carry 20 pounds of meat back to the wagon. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. We got another bear over here. We're going to have a problem. We're going to need another wagon, I think, Rob. What do we got over here? Is that another bear? Look at this. Wubiti out. There we go. Yeah. Oh, the wagon will float across the lake. Yeah, exactly. I like the way you think, Rob. I appreciate that. Thinking outside the box. Alright. Let's get over here and pick up some animals. We do have some dead animals. We got hunting pressure over here. Alright, let's see here. We got this bear here that I shot. Oh, he's dead right here. He gone. Right here. Oh, this is a plains bison. Not even the bear. Everyone in the chat is too young for these Killer Oregon Trail references. Bear? Where are you at? Man, I haven't played that game or even thought about that game in so long, Rob. Let's see here. I was washing dishes, haha, but I totally feel you. Let's see. Oh, no. Well, come on out. We don't discriminate. I'll shoot you, too. Oh, here we go. Big old vital shot right here. Oh, there he is, right there laying. He gone. There we go, Jay. He gone. Let's go over here. Should have another bear over here. Let's go. That's right, USN. A bear screaming back behind me. Let's see what kind of zone we got right here. Resting zone, plains bison. We should have... Should have another bear. Oh, I just saw something run. Another plains bison, guys, right here. These things are mean as hell. And the ribs. Just splattered him. Oh, this is that bear I shot. He gone. That's right. That is right. Oh, we got... Let's see here. Which way did that bear go? So this is his tracks coming in. He's got to be dead over here someplace. Oh, and I whacked that guy, too. Look at that. Blood splatter. All right, here's blood. We'll go get this bear, and then we'll come back for the... Oh, here he is right here. Annihilated. That is correct. Put the smack down. I'm starting to get a complex, because every bear I kill dies with its ass up in the air. That's what I was thinking, Jay. That's what I was thinking. All right, let's go down here. We'll get this Plains Bison that we just absolutely annihilated. It's his fault, I've come to realize. I think everything's Terry's fault. Oh, he's laying right here. That's what it seems. Another little guy right here. Level 3, right lung shot. We got a bear standing down this... right... there. What do you guys think? Should we go for the old buttock shot? Here we go. Up, come on. Oh, damn it, he moved just as I shot again. Where the hell did he go? Was he running way out there? No way I killed him like that. Be the first cornhole kill shot if he died from that. Let's see here. Did I hit him? Let's see. I don't think I hit him. I think I shot low. Oh, I hit him. All right. Oh, there he is right there. Oh man, I can't get my breath. Stand here for a second. Try to catch my breath. Maybe we'll be able to see him. Should have been on point right there. We'll see. See if we can get after him down here. Oh, is that another bear down here? No. Okay. He gone. That's right, USN. Nothing before a conic, then a bear, and a double doink. Yep. Let's see. Oh, there he is. My heart rate's all jacked up. That one hurt. That one hurt. He gone right there. Pretty sure. Pretty sure he just laid down right there on the side of that hill. Was a Chicago fan. You offended by a delicacy. Oh, that was another bear. There's another bear laying over there. Oh, look at this. And here's a spot on the map that was not on the map. I love that they have Easter eggs on here that you can find. Another bear over here? Yep, Corey is a Bears fan. I can vouch for that. All right, oh, there's that bear. Slaughtered him. We got his butt. Oh, that's a stand there. Business picked up when everybody came in. It was perfect time. Oh, we leveled up. Of course, sports, of course. Life we choose to live as Bears fans. I left it in the truck, Corey. Sorry about that. Oh, I shot him in the leg. Oh, what do we got here? Need zone for bighorn sheep. What else we got? Did I put up that stand? My OCD. Okay, yeah, I did. I can't have green spots on my map. Damn, we about got pressure all the way around. Need zone. Oh, perk point. Been smiling all day. I bet you have, man. I bet you have. I remember when I became affiliate, dude, I was pumped. Absolutely pumped. See, it's 12:40. Let's go right here. We haven't been. Oh, I forgot. I put the pink tent down right here. We need some turkeys. Come on. Got elk up on the hill, it looks like. Yeah, pronghorn. Oh, back behind us, and it's a bull. Let's climb up here in the stand, guys, and take a look at everything we got out in front of us here. All right, we got, what is that? What do we got? Doe? Pronghorn over there. I know I've said it, but I just can't get into that. I'm gonna do my first stream as affiliate. Nice, dude. Nice, congratulations. What time are you going to do that at, sports? Just a second here. I know most of you are, but if you're not, you guys should check out sports. Cool guy, super chill environment, and just recently got to be affiliate. So show him some love. Let's see here. What do we got? There we go. Level 3. Eastern, 6:30. All right. I'll try to be there, man. I'll do my best. Oh, turkey, guys. You know what time it is. Shit, I'm rusty. That is not good. The turkey cannot survive. Let's reload here. I cannot believe I did not hit that thing. I have no idea, Jay. I'm embarrassed for you guys to even have witnessed that. Take a week off from gaming and I lose. Okay, let's see. Where are you at, Mr. Turkey? If that turkey only knew his mate and called me in as well. Where's he at? Wind's blowing right at him, so this is going to be interesting. Look me, look like me out there. Where the hell did that turkey go? Smoked him. Right there, he gone. Gobble, gobble. Corey coming in with a spam of emote. Look at that on the emote wall. Love it. Love it. Sports Lifer. He gone. Right here. Turkey. Let's see what we got. This is another 4.5. I swear to God. 4.1. At least it wasn't even close. All right, let's see here. We got anything else hanging out? Oh, there's a turkey right there, guys. That's way, way out of my range. Oh, they're right there, loading in. Let's see if we can get down here. The bastard's running. How far is that? 350 yards? Ugh. Novice hunter. That hurts. That hurts. I feel like I need to prove something to you. Holy shit, that's ways out there. Oh, I hit right in front of him. Oh, I hit right beside him. Are you kidding me? Oh, he's coming. Reload, reload. Dwayne, what's up, my man? Trying to shoot turkeys at 350 yards. Damn it. Let's go down here and see. I can't believe I hit right beside that thing at 350 yards. What a crock. What a crock. I know, I know. Let's see here. Let's pull out our binoculars here and see if we can find these, find another turkey here. Can't believe that, man. I thought I was gonna land that. I'm doing good, Dwayne. I'm doing good. Just chilling here. Not doing too much today, that's for sure. Plains Bison laying back there. How's your day going, man? I hope that hope that you're not working too hard. I know that you're working. Let's see. Damn, those turkeys are gone. They gone. That's really unfortunate. See if they flew down this way at all. How long do you think it'll take Foles to steal Trubisky's job? I don't think it's going to take very many games, USN. I'm so thankful, not to rub this in, that the Niners were able to get Chicago to trade. And that we did not draft him. Yeah, he did do a good job with that. That is After that move, I knew that we were okay in okay hands with John Lynch. Oh, big boy right here. Come back. In the guts. Oh, looks like his friend's down there as well. I mean, if I'm Chicago, I'm praying. Oh, did I get... I got a vital shot with that. Oh, look, here he comes. Come get some, dude. Oh, look, he's bringing friends. Holy shit. Uh-oh. He mad. They're all mad. Ugh. I missed him. Take my scope off here. Ole is right. Vital shot on that guy. Let's see here. Forgot I could take my scope off there for a minute. Let's see. It's like he ran in here, grabbed... Oh, he's dead over here. Told his buddies, and here they all come at me. Yeah. I'm more bummed about... Well, Mahomes, I mean, I don't know. I didn't think he was going to be as good as he is. Yeah, John Lynch and Kyle Shanahan have done a good job of putting together a solid team. Interested to see what goes on. I try not to beat the Bears about Mahomes too much because they're... Yeah, I don't think anybody had any idea that he would be anything like he is. Mahomes stays hungry after getting that fat contract. But passing to Watson grinds my gears. Yeah, I was a Watson fan. Yeah. Oh, here's his buddy laying right here. Oh, look at that. One shot in the face. Skull brain. Nice. Liver shot. Alright, well, I think we killed all of his friends. He gone. That's right, Jay. Yeah, if we get to have a season this year, it'll be interesting to see. NFC is going to be tough. Going to be tough. I can't wait to hear all the Buccaneer hype. Give me just 1 second, guys. 1 second. All right. Bob Ross wanted me to tell you guys that he apologizes for the interruption. All right, let's see here. We got anything else hanging out around this lake? Nah, we are the Bears and we want a 1-year starter from UNC. I feel like Chicago's had a lot of issues with QB over the years. It's like whoever their coach is and their GM can't evaluate talent at quarterback. Yeah, I mean, I remember the days of Rex Grossman and Kyle Orton. Yeah. Or just show up dead on arrival to being with him. Yeah. That's funny. Well, at least you guys didn't hire Jim Tomsula to be your head coach. And then followed up with Chip Kelly and fire him a year later because he doesn't belong in the NFL. Good old Chip Kelly, the highest paid coach that's not coaching. Well, I guess he's coaching now. Dude was drawing money from everywhere. All right, guys, we're going to fast travel. Let's see, where are we going to go? I don't know if I've been here in a long time. Let's check this out. Man, I'll be glad when the new golf game comes out. I really want to golf. All right, let's see if we got anything down here around this water. So mad the Big Ten canceled their season. Yeah, I saw that, Corey. Yeah, so did they cancel it or just postpone it? I know the Pac-12 just postponed theirs, supposedly. I like how the SEC and stuff is trying to basically create their own college football. Wouldn't expect anything less from them. Did not know we could auto run like that. That was interesting. Came up here to try to find that elk. Let's go over here back to our turkey spot and see if we can find some turkeys. I think Eric killed everything over here the other day. I haven't seen crap over here other than big horned sheep. Yep, and there they are again. The elusive bighorn sheep that I don't give a crap about. And my decoy is still out there. You guys should check out my brother's new sports talk channel. He'll be on 8:30 Eastern. It's called At Sports Talk Talks. Is that on Twitch here, sports? Boy, we're having a hard time finding some decent animals right now. Yes, on Twitch. Okay. I'll have to check that out. I remember you saying your brother was wanting to get into it after listening to you talking about Twitch. That's pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. Last night was his very first stream. Nice. Did he have fun? Mule deer eating zone. I think the thing that's really important to remember when you very first start streaming on Twitch is there's going to be long periods of time where you're not going to have anybody in there, and you've just got to talk like there's 50 people listening. I mean, hell, today when I started streaming today, I sat here for an hour, and there was nobody in here, and I was just talking. I think that's the thing that's important. He said he did. He was talking to one person. Oh, nice. I've been there. Done that. It's awesome, though, man. Let's see if we can see this bear right here. Oh, first couple of days I had no... Yeah. I remember when I first started streaming, sitting there. The first couple days I streamed, I didn't have anybody. And I remember thinking, man, is anybody ever going to come? I guess I need to put my scope back on. Well, what do we got? Same here, yes, and yeah. I told him just to talk as if there was actually... Yeah, that's what you gotta do. Yeah, USN, I remember first follow was pretty amazing. When I got my first sub after I became affiliate, dude, I was so hyped. I'll never forget that. Never forget that. And to me, it's always amazing, like, you know, having people in here and hang out and stuff. Never figured anybody would want to hang out or sit and talk while I was playing video games. But met a lot of great people doing it. That's one thing for sure. A lot of great people. And a lot of it is due to the TGC community. Met so many good people on there. Annihilated this guy without a scope. There we go. We got him. There we go. Corey using his channel points. Yeah, I've got to sit down and work on that stuff. USN gave me some good ideas yesterday. Bob Ross. Oh, 100 biddies. 100 biddies coming on in from Bob Ross. Thank you, my friend. I appreciate it. Oh, he's using his channel points, sports. And you can modify emotes through there. I think Bob Ross might be the leader in channel points for my channel. Oh, elk right here. I got a new emote. Oh, let me see if we can shoot this guy here. Holy shit, I dumped him with no scope. Look at that. Just broke some points for that. Nice. Absolutely annihilated him. Open sight style. Is that a turkey? I don't know, it's bighorn sheep. All I saw was it running. Absolutely dumped this elk. Troy. Troy is poop. Hi. How are you, man? Alright, let's see here. I'm yelling no scope like it's Call of Duty up in here. Let's see what else we can find up here. I just wish my emote was going to be ready for tonight. Yeah, I'm surprised it hasn't gotten processed yet, sports. I got a new emote in the... Oh, we got bears up here in the road. Got a new emote in the works. And Troy's poop with a follow. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. I'm hoping that I'll be able to... have it ready at some point this week. Let's shoot this level 6 first. Oh, crap. There's another one. That's a level 3. Level 6 going first. Just sitting in the road. That is right, Corey. You know, stuff like that happens all the time. Come get some. Oh, come on. He gone right there. Yep. He gone. It's like 3:30 this morning. Oh, yeah. Hopefully it'll come in, man. Don't shoot till you see the whites of their eyes. Yep. Keep our fingers crossed for you, sports. It comes in. Yeah, I was chatting. Good job, smoked him. Yep. I've been waiting like 3 days. I was chatting with a guy. I don't know how many of you guys were in here, but I'm getting new overlays, and I got a new logo coming. I'm pretty excited. level 6. Dunzo. Should be done here the next day or two, I think. It'll be pretty cool. Twitch is slacking. They've been known to do that. Let's see here. We got 9 people in here while we're slaughtering animals. I appreciate you guys hanging out. We've definitely been putting the hurting on animals today. Up, oh, here's that bear laying right up here. Oh shit, another bear. Shit, I needed to take my scope off. Alright, we're gonna run with our scope off here in this brushy area. Let's get this bear. Boy, we have found a bear hotspot. Level 4. Shot him in the stomach. I've never been up this road before. Right here. Look at all the bear tracks everywhere. See what we can find up here, guys. Oh, there's a bear. Another. Oh, it's bighorn sheep. Damn it. Sports on one of my emotes. I didn't get a thing from Twitch saying that it was good to go. I just looked, and there it was. Seen any Sasquatch? No way, man. Those are the... Holy shit, this guy's hauling ass. Hide-and-go-seek champs. Like, 100 years in a row. That bastard jump off there? I kind of like the looks of that, Bob Ross. I'm reading right now about what it takes to get a media emote upload for affiliates. Apparently you need 60 unique days or streaming since becoming an affiliate. Oh. Alright, sports, take it easy, man. Hopefully I'll see you at your stream tonight. I should, as long as nothing goes crazy. That might be why I've got mine passed through pretty quick, USN. Did I miss him? No, I hit him. Just not a good shot. You need to be, you're my mod. Where the hell did that bear go? We got deer everywhere. He gone. Or I guess I should say, she gone. Later, sports. Take it easy, man. Bob Ross, I don't know how we're going to do this since you're my mod and we're going to work different schedules now. I don't know where the hell that bear went. Don't know where the hell that bear went. I'll just have Chris watch after this. There we go. Thinking outside the box. Okay, where the hell? I'll do Twitch stuff at work. There you go. I'm sure that would be really well supported. Okay, where the hell is this bear at? It's like running up the road. Do you see that big 12 is going through with a seize? I did not. Ross will show courage. He'll be the bridge. Oh, there he is. Another bear right there. It is. Look at these damn bears, like, jumping off the mountain and stuff. Oh, there he is. Smoked him. He gone right there. He gone. We're going to pick this one up first. Approve it, communicate. Exactly, exactly. Oh, look at that. I shot him in the paw. No wonder it took forever for him to die. Smoked him, level 6. Open sights. It's like me hunting in real life. Alright, let's fast travel up here. I guess I could show you guys a sneak peek of my new logo coming. Take a look what we got right here real quick. I'm kind of digging it. I'll show you just a second. Let's see, where are we at? Alright. Kinda digging it. Put my scope on. Let's go over here. Check this out. See, pull this out. Alright, we got nothing here. I'll show you guys here real quick. See if I can pull this up where you can see it here. I think it looks freaking bitchin', Corey. I think it looks pretty awesome. Pretty excited to get everything put together and start using all the new stuff. Oh, bear right there. Yeah, I think it's going to be awesome. I told my wife it's like t-shirt worthy. This one dead. I don't know if I'm going into the merch game, but I thought it'd be a cool logo on a shirt. I mean, I have a Seamount hoodie, so I mean, I guess I could have my own hoodie, right? Oh, that bear's dead right here. Level 2. We got a bear calling back behind us. Bears have been hungry today. Boy, they've been wanting to be shot. Get a polo made. Wear it at work. Missed him. Not a good shot. That was a decent shot right there. Get a hat made. Yeah. And the problem is, Corey, we went to the, if it's not a Lowe's hat, you can't wear a hat at work. Yep. That is correct. Those elk are back over there. I get it. I mean, dude, I don't even know how many animals we've killed today. That's cool. Good for you guys, man. That's awesome. Let's see here. Where do I even go? No. Let's not do that. Oh, look at this. I got all these, I got a bunch of money I can collect here. Forgot all about this. Whole bunch of money. Nice. Damn, I'm getting ready to roll 300,000 on here. Well, at least when I had to go to the office. Yeah, right. Trenton, what's up, man? How are you? How's your day going? Thanks for coming through the stream. Oh, what do we got? Trenton coming in with a follow. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. I'm doing good, man. I'm doing good. We're just killing animals. I couldn't work from home. If I didn't have kids, I might be able to, but... Well, we got bears everywhere, guys. Way better, but I feel guilty. Eh, don't. Smacked him. Has ups and downs, but I like it a lot. Yeah. Well, I think they basically laid the groundwork, Corey, for you guys to never work at the office again. Yeah, I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it. Oh, turkey. Damn, I hit the branch right behind it. Last time I talked to you was February. Now it's April. There's a goat in the stands. Oh, damn. Good for you guys, man. That bear's dead right here. I'll tell my friends about you so they can... Oh, that's awesome, Trenton. I appreciate that, man. I definitely appreciate that. Try to have a chill environment here for everybody just to come hang out, man, while we kill things. You play on Xbox? Yeah, I'm playing on the PC, man, unfortunately. Or I guess I should say fortunately. I was on the Xbox... but I recently built a computer and started playing on the PC. I played the first year I played this game on there. I wouldn't feel guilty, not your fault. I read an article that says some companies are starting to find a way to work less. That way less work is getting done. It's challenging to get more output because of low contact. Yeah, I definitely wouldn't feel guilty. Well, without a bunch of people coming and bothering you, I could imagine you can just work. Damn it, another turkey. Got him. Didn't get him in the air. Boy, I'm rusty. But I got him as soon as he touched down. Smoked him. 4.2. Oh, I shot him twice, so I got him once in the air. Well, Yeah, a lot of corporate engineers transitioned perfectly since we're used to working remote with buildings.
Yeah, I can imagine.
See here. What else we got? I'm gonna head out, guys. Finish moving out of my car. Yeah. Ross, do you need help? Should be my last load. Okay. I mean, I really didn't want to help anyways. I was just trying to be polite. Not with this. I'll need help. Yeah. Whenever, man. I missed that damn elk. Oh, no, I didn't. Moving is the worst. Yeah. I moved 3 times in 5 years. I'm done for a while. Eighth move in 7 years. Well, if you would find one camp that you like and stay there. Or a shelter. I mean, you wouldn't have to move as much. Stay out from underneath the overpasses. They'd probably leave you alone. Where the hell did... Oh, there we go. This thing's running all the way up the mount. Oh, there goes a turkey. Where the hell are we having turkeys up here? Oh, there's that elk. Damn it. Just trying to help you out, Bob. You know me, I'm always full of good ideas. This stupid ass elk ran all the way up this hill. Good lord. My guy's gonna die from a heart attack. Oh, there's a damn cow right there. This guy quit bleeding too. Always have him. Yeah, he quit bleeding. Actually, guys, I think I need to take a break for a little bit so I can do some things because I want to be there for sports stream when it starts. Let's see if we can find somebody to raid, guys. Definitely want to tell everybody thank you for hanging out today. Sire came in with a sub today just as I started streaming. Pretty awesome. Doki with a follow. Two-Face raided me. Tempio with a follow. Rob Lobster with a follow. Bob Ross with 100 bits. Troyus Poop with a follow. And Trenton46 with a follow. I appreciate it, guys. It's definitely been a fun day. I'll probably be on later this evening, but I need to take a break so I can get some things done. Let's see. Who do we got online that we can raid? I wish Sports was online. I would raid him. Let's see. Who do we got? Who do we got? Anybody got anybody that needs a raid? I don't have any or would enjoy a raid. Let's see here. See you, Jay. Take it easy, man. Appreciate you hanging out as always, my man. Let's send it over to the G Dog. Thanks again for hanging out, guys, and I'll probably see you this evening at some point. Corey, take it easy, man. I'll talk to you hopefully later. USN, appreciate you hanging out.
You didn't know until